I probably shouldn't say that, you know, but it's true. And a lot of people get to do the really groovy commercials, you know, the Coca-Cola commercials, the Pepsi. You've got a lot to live. What a far-out song for a soda pop commercial. I really think that's a great song. I finally got asked to do a commercial. I got asked to do a commercial for a bank. And it was difficult to deal with. I had no idea, you know, how they were going to use me, what they wanted to do. They wanted to use three of my songs, Take Me to Tomorrow, Follow Me, and Isabel, to make these three little 60-second commercials. And they ended up giving me artistic control over the project so that, you know, they couldn't use it if I didn't approve of it when we were finished. And they gave me quite a bit of money. So we ended up doing the commercials. And I was very pleased with how they turned out. They had some people here in California do the filming, and modesty forbid that I say this. They're three of the nicest commercials I've ever seen. Anyway, the bank was really pleased with the commercials when they came out. They called me last January, and the commercial's been running for about a month, I guess. And they said, John, you know, we're really very pleased with the way these commercials have come out, and we're very excited about the response that we've had, and we really feel very good about the whole thing. And as a matter of fact, John, we were wondering if perhaps you could do something else for us here at the bank. John, we'd like you to write a theme song for the bank. I should tell you at this point that they already have a theme song that they've used for several years. It goes something like, Northwestern National Bank, may we help you today? And I can understand why they want a new theme song. They said, John, you know, when you wrote Leaving on a Jet Plane, I'm sure that you were thinking about having that song used any time by an airline for a commercial, but it's a perfect song for that. As a matter of fact, United Airlines used it for a year. And they said, John, we want you to do the same kind of thing for the bank. One other thing, John. Song can only be 60 seconds long. Can't mention bank anywhere in the song, but you've got to have the phrase, may we help you today. Well, I'll be honest with you folks, I couldn't get into it for a long time. And a couple of months ago, I started feeling really guilty about the thing. You know, they'd asked me to do this, and I told them that I would try, and I felt that the very least that I could do or should do would be to contribute something, and then maybe they would just wouldn't like it, or they would give me some criticisms, and through that, I'd get an idea where to go. So I sat down for a while and really tried to figure out a nice, easy way to sell a bank, you know, and or at least to make it more attractive than banks are. And in about 5 minutes, after I'd thought about it for a while, I wrote a little song, and I'd like to do it for you.